Well, I'm sorry, but due to a recent burglary, the museum is closed to all visitors. Wait, you're that famous reporter from the U.S., right? You helped those kids at Linden Shades. Orphans. What a story. That must mean you're here to cover the fox's crime. I suppose I could make an exception in your case. Here, you'll need this card to get inside. I heard you're pretty smart. See if you can guess the security code for the door. I'll give you a clue. It's the year Marco Polo returned from Asia.
Greetings. I'm certain La Volpe has sent you here to clear his name, but like his namesake, he can be equally charming and cunning. He is the one behind the theft, not me. Take a look around if you want the real story. He can't know I've been in contact with you, so I've left instructions that only you will be able to find around the museum.
Just what do you think you're doing here, journalist? Turn around. Slowly now. Let me tell you a little something. Off the record, of course. I'm Inspector Carlo Lombardi. Who let you in? The guard? Sorry to be rude, but everyone is a suspect. So, you're here to cover the theft. No harm in letting you look around, I suppose. But remember to share your findings with me.
Thank you.
Why, you have a knack for this after all. So, Vernaza, this isn't just an old postcard. Someone wants to be found. Come on, I'll drive. You see, La Volpe and I have a long history. He's my biggest failure. He slipped from my grasp one too many times, and he stole something very dear to me. Can you imagine how I felt? Well, I won't fail again. This is my chance to settle the score. I'm going to see my old contacts. Someone knows something. You stay here, and don't get into trouble.
You're the American journalist, aren't you? Gabrielle told me you might come by. We're childhood friends. She used to spend hours here. I think she's in some kind of trouble. She asked me to give you this. I have to go, but please help her.
Thank you. stumbled upon La Volpe when I was working. Of course, I knew who he was, but his charm won me over. A new chapter of my life began. We had our differences, but I was willing to overlook them, because for the first time, I was truly happy.
Thank you.
He promised to stop stealing and disappear with me. It was all arranged, but then he betrayed me. Now all my memories are bitter, and everything we had is ruined. The Vernazzo Watchtower is like a broken beacon of our love.
You saw her. Where is she? I haven't seen her in years. She might be the answer to my prayers.
She's at the cliff. But she was meant to be here. It's you. Gabrielle meant to meet you here, but I think she had a bad feeling. If you can get the cable car working, you'll be there in a flash. Oh, and light the lantern, so she'll know it's you. Mm-hmm.